Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. And I just want to say thank you for watching this video. Thank you for coming to the RV Corral website and looking at our stuff. And I especially thank you for looking at the videos that I've done and looking at the stuff that I presented to you. And somebody else wanted to say hi today that's named Callie. And Callie's a little miniature chihuahua that wanted to get in the picture today. So she wanted to come with me. She loves the RV too. So we're going to show this unit to you today. This is the 2007 Bighorn that's built by Keystone, and it's a beautiful unit. It's a triple slide. It has a lot of nice features that I think you're going to see that it does today. It's got lots of storage, and it's got a lot of nice features on the inside. One of the things that's nice, Curtis, just point right up here underneath that awning. Underneath that awning right there, it's got a little video camera. So this has a security camera that is mounted in the bedroom. So if you're in bed in the morning, you can see who's coming to your door. It's a real nice feature that the customer had installed. And it has a nice big awning as well that covers this whole area from front to the slide area. And as we take a poke at the inside of the storage area, you're going to see that it's got a central vac system. And it's also got an outside connection right here, so you can hook the hose up outside here and vacuum up your area right in here. A lot of them don't have that. A lot of them just have the connection on the inside, but they put a separate connection out here. It's got dual 7.5 gallon propane tanks. It's got an exterior high pressure sprayer right here. So if you do want to wash off something on the outside, you can. And it's got triple step going up into the inside. You've got aluminum wheels on 16-inch tires. And so they're good large tires. They're going to treat you real well. The tires are in good shape. And this is on a MoreRide system. MoreRide makes the ride easier. It's a softer ride. It takes all the bounce out of it. So as you're going down the road, and you hit divots in the road, or could be a bump in the road, this is not going to keep bouncing and shaking around as you go down the highway. It's going to take all that out of it. It's got the Heartland construction. It's a full body, all aluminum structure. So the roof, the sidewalls, and the floor is all aluminum structure, and it's all welded. You got a nice slide right here. The decals are in excellent shape. So you're not going to have to do anything as far as replacing decals on this. As we come around to the back, you're going to see the solid fiberglass rear cap. So it's got a solid fiberglass front cap and a rear cap. We happen to have some pine trees close by, so that's why we have pine needles right here. The wind wants to blow them onto the back. As we come over to this side, we've got electric rear jacks right here. You can operate from right here. This is your 50 amp connection right there. The power cord is in the storage area. And then over on this side, you've got a big slide right here. Then you have another bedroom slide right here. Now this also has an outside shower on this side. So not only do you have, I'm sorry, that's not an outside shower, that's access to your pull valves. Your great tank, there's three different valves in there. It also has storage right here for your sewer hose. Now the water heater is a 10 gallon gas electric hot water heater. So it's a larger one. It heats at 16.2 gallons per hour recovery rate. So that's quite a bit of recovery. So you're going to have hot water whenever you want it. Plus it holds 10 gallons. You also have, this is just the other side of your storage area. And it looks like we have a small little toolbox right here. That's for your high pressure sprayer right there. And then right here, this is for your satellite connection. You got two of them. You got a separate cable connection. You also have a phone connection. You also have fresh water connection right here. Got another high pressure sprayer outlet right there. and you got a Sani flush system right here. You got a nice little soap dispenser right there so you can clean your hands. It also has a power outlet right there. So there, you know, this thing is very well equipped. You've got electric front landing gear, and your landing jacks has a compartment right here to operate for your landing jacks. So everything is cleaned up real nice. It's got nice little spots for all the switches. Nothing's exposed and everything has its place. Let's go take a look at the inside. As we come into the inside, we're gonna see it's very elegant. It's beautiful, it's put together beautifully. You got solid wood cabinet doors and lots of them. And you have a large 8 cubic foot fridge. You also have an L-shaped Corian countertop right here. Three burner stove with an extra deep oven with a broiling unit. And you got several nice little storage. You got a little storage pantry here. You also got 1, 2, 3, 4 drawers right there, 5 drawers underneath the oven. And then a little tiny little storage area there for sink stuff. You got a mowing faucet. And you got pass-through storage right here. So you have storage you can get in from this side, plus it opens up on this side, so you can get it from either side. Got a nice little flip-up countertop right there for, you know, just extra space for maybe setting up a salad or something, whatever it may be. This unit also has a fireplace. It's an electric fireplace. Then you have a little computer workstation right here. TV goes up right here. Then here's your DVD player. And just more storage for DVDs or whatever it may be. You got a large rear window and you got dual reclining chairs right here. And you have a hide a bed right here with a little drawer underneath. And this is the air mattress that goes into that, and here's the pump that goes with it. So this folds out like so. And then your air mattress goes on top of that, and it inflates it, deflates it. And so it's just a queen size bed, just in case you have those times you have company that spend a night with you. So it gives them a comfortable place to sleep. What do you think of that? Yeah? You also have day and night shades. Here's your day shade. And here's your night shade. Right there, you can kind of see it better over here. There's your night shade, here's your day shade. Lots of cabinet doors. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 there. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So just in this area, you've got storage with 10 doors on it. You have a dining room table here with 4 chairs, and each one of the chairs have a little storage area underneath. You know, it could be for placemat settings. It's a big slide right here. As we go up into the bedroom area, oh, I also wanted to show you there's a central vac area right here. So this, you can hook up your central vac right there as well. As we come up into this area, got a little storage door that flips up right there, and that's your hamper. And you got a glass shower enclosure as you come back into the bedroom, right there. Now here's your video camera, security camera. So this works. You can kind of see what's going on outside right there. It's even got a volume control. And you also got night shades right here. lots of drawers in the bedroom area. It also has a place for washer dryer hookup in the closet. So if you're in need of having a washer dryer, you can set it up right in the closet. And you got a king size bed. So there's a king size bed right here. So that gives you a lot of room for sleeping room in here. This is a big bedroom, folks. It's a beautiful area. If you're interested in this, come see Callie and me at the RV Corral. We'd love to show you this unit. And just ask for Joe Bass. I'll make sure I take good care of you. I'll give you the most for your trade. And I'd love to meet you. Ask for Joe Bass at the RV Corral.